going to try to demonstrate a pretty easy way of getting this full-size gun safe around the house all by yourself. It's a little trick that a friend showed me. Works really well. It works over carpet, it works over concrete thresholds and whatnot. So I'm going to show you that now. I'm going to be using railroad spikes because they got a nice spot where you can pry off of. It seemed to work out pretty well to get the golf ball started. So all I'm doing is using some tire irons from Harbor Freight. I'm going to start on the side opposite of the door because the door carries most of your weight. So, it'll seem to go that way. We've got some started under there, so you can just kind of work your way around. Never want to get your fingers under there. See, this is on concrete. It's a little harder to start these because it wants to roll around, but if you do this on a piece of carpet, thank you.